What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Alright, so we'll see how I do this time. Trying out this particular circuit for the first time, so hopefully I won't do too shitty. But we will just have to wait and see. Fuck am I going? Shit. Am I even going the right way? I don't think I am. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, fuck, that was not good. It's kind of cool racing on the bridges like that, though. Oh shit, missed it. Excuse me? God damn it, fuck. Dude, fuck me up. Whoa. Holy shit. It's kind of fun. In the race in the sewers like that. And getting to race on some of these bridges like this too. That's also pretty fun. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. In the way, actually, I might still be good. Yeah, still good. Ooh, that's close. Ooh, holy shit. Getting a bit physical there. Oh shit, that was not good. I'm beating up my car a bit too much here. Yeah, I have just been beating the ever-loving shit out of my cars today. Oh shit! Fuck! Whew! Wow, that was fun. Yeah, I fucked that up a little bit, but that's alright. Not exactly the route I wanted to take, but I think this will still work. Yeah. Good. Oh, shit. Yeah, fucked up there. It's alright. Whoa, shit. He's trying to take my ass out. Oh, shit. Probably a smart move, too, because, I mean, my car is almost dead. Being said, I did a pretty good job of taking myself out there. Just a stupid move on my part. Missed that turn again. Again, though, this is my first time racing this circuit, so... Again, you guys gotta cut me a little slack. Nice, got some good air time that time. Nice. Ah, shit. Yeah, that killed my car. Damn. Yeah, some of these turns are hard to get on. Like this one here, it's such a narrow area, it's hard to actually get onto that. There's some tricky spots on this circuit. But it is fun. It is a lot of fun. Not my best race, but is what it is. Again, my first time racing that circuit, so yeah. All right, anyway, let's take a look at that replay. Alright, well, I'm actually gonna go grab myself another drink real quick, so I'll be back in just a minute. Straight up fucked that up. But yeah, like I said, getting onto some of those exits and shit. Like, just such a narrow area to work with. You know, if you're even a split second late, or you're just gonna hit the fucking barrier there. Which I did, I think, a couple times during this race. Live up.
about my dreams. I'ma tell you like Biggie told me. Cash moves everything around me. I don't give a fuck what you say about me. Cause when the things get pulled down.
Yeah, I got some good air time coming out of there. It made it on there that time. There was all sorts of crazy shit going on there. Cars wrecking and shit. Yeah, it was close there. Looked like I almost hit something. Yeah, I took some heavy damage there. Oh shit, bless me. Yeah, I had to take a allergy pill this morning because my allergies were just killing me. I was coughing way too much and it was bugging the shit out of me. The only problem is that those allergy pills make me kind of drowsy. Which is why I've been a little bit toned down this particular recording session. I feel like I've been a little bit toned down, especially towards the latter half. But it's because these fucking allergy pills, man. They make me fucking drowsy. I've been drinking soda, though, to kind of counteract that, you know, get some sugar into my system. But I've also been trying to drink less soda overall. So I'm drinking, like, soda and then water and then soda and then water. So, yeah. I'm also thinking once this whole COVID thing is over, I'm going to go on a bit of a diet food-wise as well. Because I've been getting a little bit fat. Totally fucking obese now. I'm just kidding. I've put on maybe like 15 pounds or something, maybe. I don't know. I mean, it's not that much, but yeah, it's still kind of annoying. So I'll go on a diet a little bit. Once my workplace gets back to usual, which hopefully it does soon. Kind of expecting that it will, but we'll see. Because now the stupid coronavirus cases are spiking again now that certain states are reopening and whatnot. People are, and I'm assuming that people in power may use that as an excuse to reenact lockdowns or, you know, not open up yet. You know, it's just, it's getting fucking ridiculous, you know? People want to take their risk and go out to eat food at a restaurant. Why not let them? You know, like, fucking really? I don't know. This whole coronavirus thing is just, really has been handled so stupidly by our government. I'm talking about, like, the local and federal governments. They have just done a shit-ass job across the board handling the whole COVID situation. It's been absolutely fucking pathetic. Yeah, I fucking trashed my car there. So yeah, not my best race, but eh, probably not my worst either. All right. Well, guys, that will do it for that one. So stay tuned for the next race. And until then, peace out.